as one from me. Agony beyond power of speech.
When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in a tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Ah, agony,
far more painful than yours.
When you know she would go with you, if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the torture they teach. What's as intriguing
or half so fatiguing
as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, an heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why no?
Do I know?
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair, and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her.
Always 10 steps behind, always 10 feet below,
when she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her to hide.